Everyone was talking about the canceled Batgirl movie from the studio that brought you Batman v Superman, Catwoman, such acclaimed hits as Steel. This movie stinks so bad, we're going to take a $100 million bath rather than have you see this movie. We're locking it up and throwing away the key.